Hi, my name is Emma. I've been attending Waterstone for 7 years. I serve in the children's ministry. Guess what? We have another new student leader joining us very soon. And that means we have another surprise testimony. As we make the announcement, join us next week to hear how God used a hard session to prompt our newest leader to lay out everything, holding them back from the peace, joy, and freedom they now walk in with him. Goodbye strongholds, exclusions, loneliness, anxiousness, and insecurity. Hello, Jesus. Purpose, calling, and victory. We can't wait to officially celebrate our newest student leader. So be sure to stay in prayer for them. Invite your friends and come out next week. As always, we'll have a great night of worship lined up as well as our famous open mic panel afterward. You won't want to miss it. Broomball is back. Have you registered yet? If not, then what are you waiting for? Time is ticking away. So make sure you register for what is bound to be an epic night out on the ice. It's all happening on April 14th, and it includes Chick-fil-A for dinner. A night of amazing fun at the RDV Sportsplex Plus CFA for only $12. Please invite your friends, register online, and get ready for an annual tradition. It's just 2 short weeks. Oh, and don't forget, we're meeting directly at the RDV Sportsplex. Our usual time, 6 p.m. pickup will be at our normal 8 p.m. time. So make sure your parents know if you don't drive. Easter is this weekend, and Miss Anna is co-hosting one of our 3 special events. Plus, Mr. John makes a cameo along with a few other student leaders who will help lead worship at our online Easter experience this Saturday night. This is not your typical Easter event, guys. Waterstone Easter Experience asks some hard questions, and Miss Anna, along with her co-host, will be giving some biblically-based answers, field questions from online participants, and guide the online conversation around the bases of our faith. If you want an online shout-out, then you gotta join us this Saturday at 7 p.m. For more information, visit the church website at mywaterstone.church or our Easter Experience event page on Facebook. Better yet, help us get the word out by sharing this page on your social media accounts. We'll see you, your family, and your friends online this Saturday at 7 as we prepare to celebrate Easter together. To catch up on these highlights and more, head over to Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube at My Waterstone Young.